Alright, next project for today is this. It's a Roush supercharged F-150 5.4 Triton. It's got the cam phaser delete stuff in it. I don't really know much more about the engine other than it's got the phaser deletes. It's got a Roush blower. I believe it's pulley down a little bit. It's also got a small shot of spray on it. Should be a decent runner. Again, the truck thing and the big wheel and tire, I don't really expect it to make anything crazy power wise. That said though, you never know, it might surprise us. I don't do too many of the 5.4s with blowers on them, so it'll be kind of we'll see how much power it makes. I don't really know what to expect, but looks like a fun truck, good toy. I don't know what he uses it for. It's really clean inside. Let me show you. Oh, door is locked. Hang on. It's really nice in here. It's like well taken care of. But again, with the tires on this thing being as big as they are, I don't expect it to make a huge power number, but cool. Well, there's an overview of it. I'm gonna get rolling on the programming side and get some video for you guys. Just got wrapped up with a truck. It made like 228 horsepower, 235 foot-pounds of torque. Nothing too crazy. Unfortunately, the intercooler pump isn't working. So he is planning on picking the truck up, getting the intercooler pump working, and then bringing it back. Two pits in, it was 130 degrees intake temps. So obviously not much we could do with that. Hopefully when he brings it back, we'll get to play with the nitrous a bit. See what it makes. With this big wheel and tire on here, I'm not really sure how good it's doing. I wish I had a good naturally aspirated comparison to make. I did some reading and it seemed like people were making in the 200 to 220 mark on these stock, but with a, you know, you could would assume with a factory wheel and tire combo on it, it's probably worth a good, I would think 60, 80 wheel maybe even. So it's doing okay. But he'll get the intercooler pump fixed, bring it back. We'll see what we can make on boost alone then, and obviously play with the nitrous at that point. But definitely a fun toy nonetheless.